Here they come, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Mabel. Here comes Bo. Men on a mission right here tonight.
What time it is?
Well, it's time to get down. That's what time it is. Men on a mission against Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, and his new tag team partner here. And unquestionably, Bulldog put Big Daddy Cool in the spot, but it looks like he's looking forward to it. Yes, what a tag team matchup that's going to be right here. Goes to show you anything can happen on Monday Night Raw. We're back, everyone, with more faction. Yes, tag team action. Impromptu tag team action. No word yet. Hopefully next week we'll bring you further word on that medical emergency on the part of Lex Luger. Nonetheless, the British Bulldog together with the champion Big Daddy Cool Diesel. This unquestionably a prelude to SummerSlam. Yeah. Diesel wants to start the matchup to square off against Mabel. Listen to this.
Well, don't think for a minute that King Mabel's going to shy away. He can't wait to get his hands on Diesel.
Is that right? Then why is Mabel stepping over the top rope? And look, Big Daddy Cool, he wants Mabel in. He wants Mabel, and he wants him now.
Oh,
he doesn't
want
to have to wait till this Sunday. He wants Mabel. Big Daddy Cool Diesel, look at that look of intensity in his eye. That same look you'll see this Sunday night when he defends the championship.
But this is tag team action. Impromptu tonight.
Here we go. Yes, I need it followed by a huge elbow there.
Oh, my goodness, look at that.
And Mo having his problems as he did 2 weeks ago
against Diesel. Here he comes.
Oh, my goodness.
Seeing a chink in the royal armor here. Men on a mission's royal plan is not unfolding right. They may have to go to royal plan B.
Royal plan B. Well, I can tell you what.
Whatever plan this is, it's not working.
Mo, whip cutter up, coming off. Oh, that huge move. That could do it right there.
Yes, here it comes. Here comes the jackknife.
And Mabel can do nothing but watch it.
Mabel can do nothing. The British Bulldog looking on. Yes, here it comes.
The guy the Cool Diesel calling for the jackknife. Wait a minute.
Mo's rolling out of the way. Mabel's in the ring now.
Here comes the British Bulldog.
Wait a...
What?
Hey! Hey!
What?
What was that?
The Bulldog hit Diesel from behind.
What is this?
Wait a minute. What's going on? Look at this.
Mabel holding. What's the Bulldog saying to Diesel? What's going on?
Hey, what is going on here?
Bulldog. Championship belt in his hand. Oh, look, another slap.
What's going on, man? Take a look at this. Calm down. Sit down. I know you can't believe it.
Look at this. Another slap across the face. Champion Diesel being held by Mabel, the man he'll face at SummerSlam.
Diesel on his feet.
And ramming Mabel back to the post. Look at this. The British Bulldog. Unbelievable. Davey Boy Smith with the champion.
Something it had to be well thought out. There was no impromptu match.
The British Bulldog knew exactly what he was doing.
Would look out now.
The Bulldog knew all along when Luger wasn't here. The Bulldog,
look at Jerry Lawler on his way back to get a word
with the British Bulldog and Jim Cornette.
Meanwhile, Mabel has that championship belt over his shoulder. A bad omen for SummerSlam. A bad omen for the champion Diesel. We're back, everyone. Champion Diesel getting back to his feet. An unbelievable attack. Who knows why Davey Boy Smith did what he did, but unfortunately for the champion, things look very grave for his title defense this Sunday at SummerSlam meeting Mabel. We're told standing by right now, Jerry the King Lawler, I believe. Lawler is back there with Men on a Mission. Are you there?
All right, hey, man. Hey, everybody. Here's a little glimpse into the future. This is what it's going to look like after SummerSlam. So get used to it. I want to talk to you more in just a minute, but first,
I do.
That had to be the biggest shock since Pearl Harbor. British Bulldog, I didn't know you had it in you, but it was great. Tell him about it. Why?
Oh, no comments. Not yet.
Come on, Cornette. Tell us why. Surprises are gonna keep on coming for Big Daddy Cool Diesel. It was great. It was great. Like I said, get used to it. Tell him about it, King Mabel.
This is the first part of the royal plan, Big Daddy Cool. And at SummerSlam, this belt is gonna go from over my shoulder to around my slim waist.